talking about the new bike trail in downtown.
At the completion of the DNR trail, bicyclists will be able to go on from the north end of town at the Minnesota Zephyr Depot, continue on to the plaza, and then head south to the end of our project, which is at Nelson Street or the Dock Cafe, and then eventually they'll be able to tie into the loop trail system as part of the river crossing project.